In the beginning of the episode, the TVA agent are entering into the year 1985. If we look closely at the mobile-like device of the TVA agents, you can see the year as 1985. The same thing can be seen when Loki and TVA agents are going to capture another Loki variant. They enter into the year 2050, and the same year is shown in the device. We know that Loki and TVA agent are searching for Lady Loki in 2050. And Lady Loki is monitoring all of them through CCTV of that supermarket. Look at the right monitor, we can see a robot moving. These things indicate the technological development in 2050. In the previous episode, we see that Ravonna, the judge of the time court, wearing a ribbon or something. In this episode, when Mobius goes out from Ravonna's office, we can see the ribbon hanging on the wall. Look at this scene where Loki is beaten up by a guy possessed with Lady Loki. And he said,
"I would never treat me like this."
These scenes were similar to that of the scene in Thor Ragnarok movie.
"I have been falling for 30 minutes.
Just look at the scene where Loki and TVA agent searching for Lady Loki in Roxxacar supermarket. And here, Mobius refused to send Loki with the TVA agent. Because Loki is also a variant, and the full responsibility of Loki is on Mobius. Look at this scene. When we look it in slow motion, we are clear that how Mobius is watching out Loki. In the end of the episode, Lady Loki created a high variation in the timeline. If we pay close attention to the computer monitor, we can see some place names such as Vormir, where the Soul Stone present, Asgard, Ego Planet, or Father of Star-Lord from the movie Guardians of the Galaxy Part 2. And also, we can see Titan on where Thanos is born. Then Sakaar on where Thor trapped in Ragnarok movie. Finally, we can see the name of Xandar. It is the home of Nova Apartment from the movie Guardians of the Galaxy Part 1.